tips for using JAWS with Edge Chromium.
Let's talk about the address bar, getting to the address bar. So if you've used Chrome, you're probably used to this command, but if you've used Internet Explorer, it was different. So to get to the address bar, you're going to press Control and the letter L, Lima.
Control L, app bar, toolbar, address and search bar edit.
And now I could just type, and I'm going to go ahead and type google.com here. I could type a web address.
G-O-O-G-L-E-P-R-C-O-M.
And press enter.
Enter. Google-Microsoft Edge.
And I'm taken to the Google homepage. I'm going to press Control F4 to close this page.
Close document window. Training dash.
Now I'm not going to demonstrate this one, but if you go to a web page and you have some audio playing, whether it's music or talking of some sort, maybe a newscast or something, and you want to mute that audio so you can navigate with JAWS, you're going to do that by pressing Control and the letter M. So that's a good command to know if you're trying to navigate and you're not able to because you have other audio playing. I'm going to tell you a little bit about how to get to settings because it is a little different in Edge. You press Alt and the letter F.
Alt F, menu, settings and more menu, new tab.
And we have a settings and more menu. Now you could arrow through this menu to get to settings, up or down arrow, but you can also just press the letter S.
S, leaving menu alert, sync is on.
Okay, so again, it put me in an edit field here. I'm gonna press escape.
Turned
on forms mode.
Search
and we were
settings.
In a search field. So I don't wanna search the settings, but you could search the settings if you knew a specific one that you wanted. But I'm going to down arrow past this.
Search set. Navigation region. Settings categories.
Now, sometimes these categories are right here. Sometimes you have to go to, there's a settings menu, and you press enter on that, and now then you down arrow and you have the settings categories.
Profiles tree view item selected 1 of 15.
So here we have a tree view, which means we have some categories here in a list, and we can press enter to open that.
Enter. Navigation region. Settings categories tree view.
And now we can up or down arrow through those categories. So I'm going to go ahead and down arrow.
Privacy, search, appearance. On startup, new tab page, site permissions, default browser, downloads.
And I'm going to press enter to select that.
Enter, downloads.
And I press tab to leave that tree view.
Settings main region, downloads.
But now I'm down arrowing, and here we have various settings for downloads, and you could change them accordingly here. When you're finished, you're going to press Control F4.
Close document window, training.
And here we are once again on our previous page.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.